you sense one of your friends, Hoodle?
Let's see what's going on around here.
Yeah, there might be someone who could use our help. Maybe something's going on in the forest.
I see someone who looks troubled about something.
A little compassion can make all the difference. I propose we speak to them.
Oh?
What?
Yes!
Just great. What?
What?
Yes!
Nice!
Right.
Very nice. Yes.
Got it.
Just a minute.
What?
Yes!
Great!
Phew.
Hey!
way.
Oh?
Sorry.
How?
Amazing! Yes!
Alvin! Shion's stuffing bread with Mabo curry! Now I can eat this every day.
Jeez, Shion, you're hooked on that stuff!
Hey, if we find anyone who needs help here...
I know. We'll make sure to ask what's wrong.
Well...
Thank you. Where are you going?
Since when do I need your permission to move around?
I wasn't saying that you do. Though I'm not sure why you're biting my head off about it either.
Oh, that's so typical of you. How can you be so relaxed about all this? At this very moment, the enemy is doing who knows what behind the scenes. And yet we're just sitting here twiddling our thumbs in Ganeth Haros.
I know that. But our hands are tied right now. What do you want me to do? And what's gotten into you anyway? Is there something you want to say to me, Shion?
Look, you're right. Forget I said anything.
If I said something to hurt you, I'm sorry. But I honestly don't know what I said to upset you so much. I really wish you would tell me.
You don't need to apologize. You didn't say anything. It's not your fault. It's not anyone's fault. Not really.
Then why?
Please just drop it. I don't want to talk about it.
All right. If that's what you want, I won't push any further.
I'm sorry.
It's fine. Just don't be too hard on yourself, okay?
Looks like we get to sleep with a roof over our heads.
You can never be too prepared, but did we have to spend so much?
Former mother, her son died, isn't an easy thing to do.
But if not us, then who? That's why we have to find her.
Seriously?
Hmm? Well...
Oh?
Oh, wow! All right! Expecting a thank you for that.
Maybe socializing with people is helping to jog his memory bit by bit. You did good, Law.
Thanks.
Poor soul who is in dire need.
Sounds like our cue to step.
Huh?
Well.
Stuck on that too?
No, really. I kinda see where they're coming from.
Are you okay with anything as long as it's round and flies?
Sorry.
Yes.
To rest as work.
Because that's the way people were made to think about every aspect of their lives.
I know she doesn't mean anything bad by it. I know that, but...
It looks like she went out of town to take care of her son's body.
That's a little concerning. There are Zoogles roaming around out there. We should follow after her.